Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series on food and cosmetic analysis. In the previous video, we have learned about the analysis of food, and from this video onwards, we are going to learn about analysis of cosmetics. So in this 14th video, you are going to learn about basics of cosmetics, in which we are going to learn about introduction of cosmetics and essential properties of constituents of face powder. So basically, what is cosmetic and why it is so important? We are going to see here why cosmetic is so important. Cosmetic word is originated from Greek word kosmetos, means adorn and preparation. So by definition of this Greek word, anything which is used for decoration is termed as a cosmetic. So today, cosmetic industry is a huge $1 billion industry which is growing very faster. So if you see this data, which shows that the industry is growing very fastly and it have very large share in a global market. So this data also indicates that the market is growing very fastly, which is reflected in this trend. So the best cosmetic brand in the world are highlighted here, which are MAC, L'Oreal, LL18, Revlon, Lakme. So these are some of the cosmetic brands which are very much famous in the world. So there are different cosmetic products are highlighted in this picture. So these all are the cosmetic product which are used for the decoration purpose. So these are known as a makeup vocabulary, which is toner, mirror, brightener, makeup kit, lip liner, nail polishes, lip glosses. All these are known as a makeup vocabulary. So what is makeup? Cosmetics applied to the face used to enhance or alter the appearance. So basically, makeup is nothing but the when you apply the cosmetic on the face or any other part of the body which is altering your appearance, that is known as a makeup. Few example of cosmetic promoting attractiveness and altering the appearance of human body. So here we can see in this example how the cosmetics are used to completely transform the appearance of a person. So here we can see clearly the real picture without makeup and the picture with a makeup. So we can clearly see that how the cosmetic products are promoting attractiveness and altering the appearance of human body. So here are few more examples which clearly indicate that cosmetic having very important role in changing the appearance of human body. So what is definition of cosmetic? Cosmetic means any article intended to be used by means of rubbing, sprinkling, beautifying or promoting attractiveness and altering the appearance of the human body. Cosmetics can be classified into skin care, body cosmetic, insect repellent, hair care cosmetic, oral care and fragrances. So here are the some example of cosmetics which include eye and facial makeup preparations, face powder, skin moisturizers, perfumes, lipsticks, fingernail polishes, shampoos, permanent waves, hair colors, toothpaste, deodorant and antiperspirants. All these are the example of cosmetics. So here we are going to see cosmetics, how cosmetics are applied for promoting attractiveness and change the appearance. So here we can see in this picture we can see how the cosmetic products are applied on a different part of the body. So by definition of cosmetic, any material which is used for beautification purpose is known as a cosmetics or different types of products are applied on different body parts for beautification purpose or for changing the appearance of the human body. So the first cosmetic product which we are going to study is a face powder. A face powder is a cosmetic product which have ability to complement skin color by imparting velvet like finish. So here are some examples of face powder. So the face powder is a cosmetic product which have ability to complement skin color by imparting velvet like finish. So the face powder are used to complement the skin color. So here we are going to see more detail about the face powder. So these are the essential properties of the constituents of face powder: covering power, slip, adhesiveness, absorbency, and bloom. So face powder contain different constituents, and the specific characteristic properties of the face powder is because of the presence of the various constituents. So any constituents which are used in a face powder must have any one of these properties. So we'll discuss in detail each of these properties. So first property, covering power. Covering power is the ability to mask skin defects such as a skin shine, enlarged pores, and minor blemishes. So the covering power is the ability of a face powder to mask skin defects. Then second property is a slip. It is the ability of spreading over the skin without dragging and giving the characteristic smooth feeling. So this second property is very important. Because of this second property, we can feel that during the application of face powder on a face, we feel the smooth feeling. So this smooth feeling is because of the slip property of the constituents of face powder. The third characteristic property is adhesiveness. It is the ability to cling, means temporarily fit tightly or grip tightly to the face. So we, when apply the face powder on a face, we do not require to frequent repowdering. Means what? The face powder is remain on a face for a longer period of time, so it fit properly or it grip properly on a face because of this adhesiveness property. Fourth property is absorbency. It is the ability of absorbing skin secretion without showing evidence of such absorption. So because of this absorbency property of a constituent of face powder, there is a secretion of a sweat which is absorbed, and because of the absorption property, there is no any evidence of such absorption on a face. The last property is bloom. It is the ability to impart a velvet peach smooth like finish to the skin. So this bloom property is an important property of a face powder. Because of this, there is a velvety peach and smooth finish to the skin. So these five are the important properties of and constituents of a face powder. So points you have learned from this video are introduction of cosmetics, definition and example of cosmetic, and essential properties of constituents of face powder, which includes covering power, slip, adhesiveness, absorbency, bloom. So please learn next topic of this unit in my next video. Till then, I thank you for watching this video, and I wish you a happy e-learning.